Sri K. Vadhwa. I am Mrs. Bharat Icon, second runner-up, Mrs. Personality, and I am also a coach for psychology of eating. I plan diet for people, and I am a numerologist, graphologist, and I am a healer too. I conduct meditation sessions. I'm an NLP expert, and I run an NGO called Punk.
Congratulations, you are such a good, nice icon, second runner-up of Mrs. Bharat Icon, and you have come to this show as a judge or as a guest?
As a judge.
As a judge.
Yeah.
So, what is your opinion about me?
The show is amazing. You know, it is a community show which is organized by Moms of India, and I've come to know that there are like more than 1 lakh moms together on one platform. So I would like to congratulate Iramji to create this, you know, beautiful umbrella where all of them are empowering each other.
Today is Mother's Day. What would you like to say about that?
Mother's Day, it's a beautiful thing, because I feel only woman is blessed to have, you know, create the next generation, and it has the boom of the universe. So we should cherish that. Being a woman, I'm proud of a woman, and I'm a proud mother of 2 daughters.
Okay, welcome. And anything you want to convey to your audience?
Audience, as I have always maintained this, that I would like to, you know, convey my message to all the mothers, whether they are mother to a son or a daughter, they should groom their kids well, and they should teach their son also. Ladke rote nahi hai, to rulate nahi hai. Ladkiyon ko na bolna aana chahiye. No means no. They should teach them.
एक प्रश्न है कि हमारे देश में, इंडिया में, लड़के और लड़कियों की जो नवी जनरेशन में गैप बहुत ज़्यादा है, तो उसके बारे में क्या बोलेंगे आप?
उसके बारे में मैं यही बोलूँगी कि नरेंद्र मोदी जी ने जो एक मोशन स्टार्ट किया है, लड़की बचाओ लड़की पढ़ाओ, उसको हमें सपोर्ट करना चाहिए. एज आई मेंशन दैट वुमेन हैज़ द बूम ऑफ द यूनिवर्स. अगर वो बैलेंस बिगड़ जाएगा तो आगे क्रिएशन रुक जाएगी. सो वी शुड रिस्पेक्ट दैट एंड शुड ऑल्सो एनकरेज टू हैव गर्ल चाइल्ड ऑल्सो.
और कोई फ्यूचर प्लान आपका? कहीं सुना था कि आप फॉरेन जा रहे हैं?
अभी फ्यूचर प्लान मेरा जो मेन एजेंडा है, आई हैव स्टार्टेड माय एनजीओ दैट इज पंक, व्हिच आई विल बी केटरिंग टू ऑल द किड्स हु आर बॉर्न विद स्पेशल नीड्स. आई कॉल देम माय रेनबो किड्स. सो आई वुड रिक्वेस्ट ऑल द पीपल टू जॉइन माय हैंड्स एंड सो दैट आई कैन टच मोर लाइफ.
थैंक यू. वेलकम मैम.
We just want to know your feedback. I believe you've been invited here by Woodpecker Media for this event.
Yes.
Can you tell us a little more about your association with Woodpecker Media, please?
Association with Woodpecker Media is amazing. I have got associated with them some time back, and I'm very happy the kind of work they are coming up with and the projects they get me to. So I am really happy, and they really believe in, you know, making their clients very happy.
In fact, we are very happy to have you as one of our panelists today for the jury also.
Thank you so much.
And we are looking forward to, you know, more associations with us.
Yes, of course.
And also, since you're an NLP trainer and a mother of two, I'm sure you